Marina Bay Sands is certainly a top-class hotel in the world. AlamAnda Ocean Resort, a hotel surrounded with tropical palm trees. The service and the people at AlamAnda are simply awesome.
Why you win? Yama justice. Mm-hmm. Normally justice balance. Mm-hmm. But sometimes in real justice like win go to the rich. Big corruption.
Thank you.
is fascinating to see how the Bali people load their scooters with all different kind of loads. Surat, no doubt, one of the best drivers ever. Luwak cat or
Luwak cat. Yeah, so okay. I just look like this one.
This is too fluffy, okay.
But after dry, so it doesn't smell. We dry by sun around 1 week.
Oh, wow.
And then after it dry, to kill the bacteria, we put it.
Incredible how friendly are the people in Bali. It's so impressive. Yeah?
Yeah.
And Heidi?
Excellent.
Excellent. David, how?
I'm busy.
Sorry, I'm busy too.
And Arie, yes. How do we
fish?
And because today we have... we have a...
Sorry, what I'm explaining you that for the croquette, yeah? Mm-hmm. Not for the peanut.
Thank you.
equipment, we'll take our equipment and we'll take it up to Coral Garden. So it's like a 5-minute walk. Yep. So we start over here and we put the equipment on there and we walk in the water again, just basically from shore. You got some stones again and we'll start to dive right in front. Yeah, so you have a coral reef that starts in this area and just continues to the right side.
Thank you. Yeah.
Ariel.
Yeah. Thank you. Sure. I see it.
Yeah. You enjoyed it? Oh, sorry.
Wir haben ihn gesehen, am Anfang haben wir weggesehen. Wir haben ihn gesehen.
Wie war's?
Der erste Tauchgang war wie, also, wie auf Ariel, wie gesagt, und der zweite war für den Nemo.
Nemo.
Richtig witzig. Jetzt wäre man in den Film eingetaucht. Total schön. Schönste fand ich eigentlich sogar die, die Statuen unter Wasser.
Oh,
das sah so toll aus. Wenn man tiefer geht, sind da noch mehr.
Bye-bye.
Bye.